Okay.
Due to the weekend rainfall, clear skies seem unlikely in the area. A thick fog is expected to set in tonight and remain until tomorrow morning, with heaviest concentration in the Inaba area. Planning to go out tonight should take care. Now for our hourly weather breakdown.
More fog, huh? There's been a lot of that lately. Hopefully it's not a sign of more trouble. What did I say about changing the channel without asking?
Have a great day, even during Golden Week, at your local Juness. Come see for yourself and get in touch with our products. Every day's great at your Juness.
Every day's great at your Juness. Dad, they're going to be open during Golden Week.
I heard. Do you want to go somewhere during the long holiday?
We can go somewhere?
How about it? Got any plans yet? You sure you want to go to Juness? We can go there anytime. Come on, girl. Time for bed. It's late.
All right. Every day's great at your Juness.
Oh, good morning. Yeah, I'll be coming to school again, so that'll be nice. I caused everyone some real trouble. I'm sorry. No, sorry isn't quite right. What I mean to say is thank you. My mother's back to work already. The maids are being really supportive, and I think things are going even smoother than before. I wonder if I was trying too hard. I may have been too caught up in the idea that I had to do everything myself. Ever since the incident, I feel like I can think about these things more calmly. But it's still kind of embarrassing. You guys saw everything, even the things I didn't want to admit. Really?
Yukiko!
Oh, it's Well, I'll talk to you later. Sorry to keep you waiting. The soap was yours, right, Chie?
Thanks! Oh, that smells so good! These instant noodles are just the thing to help me through club. How much longer do I have to wait on this?
It still needs a few minutes.
So why are we here? Oh yeah, we were gonna ask Yukiko what happened.
Yukiko-san, I hate to bring up stuff you'd rather not think about. But I need to ask you again. Did you recall anything about when you got kidnapped?
No. I thought I might remember something if I let it sit for a while. But as time passes, it only gets hazier. I think the doorbell rang at the entrance, and someone called for me. But when I woke up after that, I was already in the castle. I'm sorry.
No need to apologize. But does this mean her visitor is the culprit?
I don't know. If it's true, then that's one daring criminal. What kind of killer would ring the doorbell? The police are probably looking for witnesses, but I don't think we can expect much from them. As if the culprit wore bright yellow clothes at the scene of the crime.
I wonder why whoever it is would do stuff like this.
We won't know until we confront him ourselves. But we can be sure of one thing. It's no coincidence that people keep ending up in that place. Someone on our side is definitely kidnapping them and throwing them into the TV. It's murder, all right. Oh yeah, we never told you. This guy and me are gonna catch the culprit ourselves. The police are out of their league on this case. But we got personas.
Oh, okay.
I'm helping out too! I can't believe someone would throw people into a place like that. I'm gonna sock whoever's doing this!
Let me help too. I want to know why this is happening. Especially if someone hates me so much they want to kill me. I don't want to run away from myself anymore.
All right. Then let's all work together and catch this asshole!
Agreed.
Thank you.
third one to be targeted so far, but I have a feeling this isn't the end of it.
But how are we gonna find them? We don't have a single lead yet!
If we had an idea of who might be targeted next, wouldn't we have an advantage over the killer?
So we'll outsmart them, huh? Yeah, that might work. Okay, so let's see if we can figure out what ties the victims together. First, there was that announcer, Mayumi Yamano. Second was Saki Konishi, senpai. Third was Yukiko Amagi. What do they all have in common? Bingo.
How dare he target females? Now that's unforgivable. The culprit's gotta be some kind of pervert.
Also, what about this? The second and third victims had some sort of connection to the first one.
Hey, that's right! Yukiko and Saki-senpai both had connections to that announcer!
That's true. Then, does that mean females connected in some way to Miss Yamano's case are being targeted?
I think that's a safe assumption for now. There's another angle we can take, too. If another person disappears...
You think they'd be on that midnight channel? That happened right before Yukiko was kidnapped, too!
Yeah. It's hard to tell who at first, but what's important is... It's happened before the victims disappeared. Kinda like a ransom note. We still don't know why that happens, but we'll have to rely on it for now.
The next time it rains.
By the way, aren't those done by now?
Whoa, that's right! Chow time!
Hey, could I try just a little bit of that? Just one tiny bite?
Hands off the soba, pal. Go get your own if you want some. Okay, just one bite. Got it?
Do you want to try some?
So good! The aroma, the flavor, and the texture all combined. This is perfect!
Ah! What the hell are you doing?! You ate everything!
My fried...
I hope you guys understand what this means.
Wait, stop. I'm sorry. I'll buy you steak. It'll be on me. You hear me? The very best.
Steak?
My tofu.
Come on, Yukiko. There's steak in it for us now. We can eat instant noodles anytime we want, right?
Well, as long as it isn't too fatty.
Okay, we've reached a verdict. You are hereby sentenced to buying a steak. What wouldn't be too fatty? Filet? Ooh, filet sounds nice and expensive. Filet mignon. Thank you.
Hey, you've got a pony up too. You're just as much to blame. Man, talk about great timing. We just started serving grilled steak today. We're doing our part to spread this town's specialty dish. Plus, we've already got an excellent grill.
That's just a yakisoba griddle. Oh well, steak is steak. It's far from a filet steak, though. Yukiko, are you okay with this? It's not too heavy for you?
I'll eat it. I'm still mad.
So back on topic. I wonder what kind of person the culprit is.
If you focus just on the announcer's case, it seems like a revenge thing. Maybe it was her lover's wife.
But Misuzu Hiragi had a solid alibi, didn't she? And it seemed like she was already separated from her husband.
Really? You know an awful lot about this. Okay, what about the second case? Saki-senpai. She found the announcer's body. Assuming the same person killed them both, then why target senpai? Wait, you're saying senpai and that Yamano lady knew each other? Senpai never told me anything like that. Maybe it was to keep her quiet? She could have noticed something that the culprit left at the scene.
But the killer just threw the announcer into a TV, right? I don't think he would have left evidence the police, much less a high school student, would catch.
Yeah, exactly.
Man, I thought the countryside would be a snooze, but it's proving to be a lot more exciting than I thought. Oh, they updated the menu.
Huh? Isn't he that detective?
Hey, you were at Dojima-san's. I'm not. Oh, wait. Hey, this is great timing after all. Dojima-san said that he'll be leaving work on schedule tonight. Could you pass that on to Nanako-chan? Yo, I'm Adachi, Dojima-san's gopher. His partner.
Are you this busy every day?
Huh? Oh, well, the public seems to be getting a charge out of these cases, but we can't leave it at that.
Sorry to butt in, but could it be that the killer targeted Saki-senpai in order to silence her?
Sure get to the heart of the matter. Yikes! Of course, we're also thinking along those lines. She was killed right after the announcer's body was found. If the killer was trying to silence her, there might have been something at the scene only she would have understood. Which would mean that the culprit may be someone close to Miss Konishi. Nothing like that points to Misuzu Hiragi, so... Oh, I might have stumbled across something here. Wait, are you listening to all that? Crap, me and my big mouth. Don't tell anyone I said any of that, or Dojima-san will flay me alive. Relax, kids. The police are on the job. See ya.
You were right, Yosuke. The police are totally useless. Ah! My steak's getting cold!
Could you shut up about the steak for 5 seconds?
Thank you.
This really is inside the TV. It's Teddy. Then it wasn't a dream.
Are you feeling better, Yuki-chan? I did what you said. I've been a good bear.
Oh, I see. Good boy.
Well, this bear's part of the reason we want to find the culprit.
I'm one of the group now, too. Let's work together, okay?
Yep, I was thinking the same. That's why I got these ready for you, Yuki-chan.
Oh, so these are what everyone's wearing. Thank you, Teddy. You're right. It's just as if the fog doesn't exist.
Hey, tell me something. How come you have so many pairs of glasses?
Excellent question. Guess what? I'm the one who makes them. I've lived here for a long time, so I came up with some ways to be comfortable here.
I see. But don't you need a pair?
Ooh, good point. Another great question. Listen to this. My eyes themselves are lenses. You didn't know?
Of course not.
Why are you being so mean? You act like you're not interested. I'm a really dexterous bear. See how smoothly my fingers move?
What am I even looking at?
You dropped something.
Oh, that's a pair I kind of screwed up on.
Ooh.
Yukiko? How do I look?
Do you like that one, Yuki-chan?
I want to wear this one. It's even got a nose guard.
Oh, no you don't!
How very unfortunate. That pair doesn't have the right lenses in. Guess I should have made an actual pair.
Aw, too bad.
Here, Chie, your turn. Man. All right, fine. How'd it come to this?
Yukiko-san? Hello?
There goes one of Yukiko's laughing fits. I never thought she'd do it when someone besides me was around. These stupid glasses are useless for investigating. I mean, what the hell's this nose for anyway?
Nice work, huh? That's what happens when you guys leave me here alone and I get bored.
Well, I'm glad that she's in high spirits again.
Oh, Chie, the look on your face. It was so funny. I can't stop laughing. Oh, my stomach.
The fourth and the fifth. I think I might be able to get the fourth and the fifth off.
Really? Really?
What, you don't believe me?
It's always canceled.
Not every year. I know you wanted to go to Jeunesse, but I wouldn't mind going a little further out of the neighborhood.
Really? Can we go on a trip?
Well, it might be okay to go on a trip once in a while. I'm sure it'll be crowded everywhere, though.
Yay! We're going on a trip!
All right. Then we need to think of some place to go. How about you? You want to come along with us?
Yeah, let's all go together.
Looks like Nanako wants us all to go.
Let's bring boxed lunches.
Yeah, good idea. We're always eating side dishes for dinner. But I can't cook, and Nanako's not good enough yet to make them by herself. Well, it'll work out. That's what we got this guy for, huh, Nanako?
Yay! Boxed lunches!
Let's go.
Heartbeat, heartbeat, take me.
Hey. Whatever. Why? Huh? That's right. How stupid.
See ya.
Welcome home.
He's here! We're going.
I smell two enemies! Beat them up!
There's no end to this.
Hang in there!
I broke a sweat!
There are two enemies! Hang in there!
Ruled!
That was easy.
There are two enemies! Hang in there!
It's no war of men.
Roar! Go get him! You. Hang in there!
Huh? It's over all...
Two enemies! Hang in there!
Oh,
Go, Sensei! You knocked it down! It's down!
Let's ready! It will end here!
Yikes, it's tough!
Chiei, now's our chance! I'm with you, Yuzuko! Get down!
There are two enemies! Hang in there! Roar! Go get them! I smell three enemies! Don't get careless!
Did that do it? It's
no war event. All right, I leveled up! Two enemies! Hang in there! Hang tight and go for it! I smell one enemy! You can do it! Hang in there! Yikes! Reinforcements! We were nearly done! Roar! Go get them! smell two enemies! Beat them up! Come, Jiraiya! Oh, good one, Yosuke! You hit its weakness!
It's no war of them every day.
Persona! That's some thick skin!
Hang in there! Roar! Go get him!
Gotcha! Give it up!
Hang in there!
Go get cocky!
Roar! Go get him!
How's that? Can't hide from me. You gotta pray.
There's one enemy! Smash it!
Yeah, so persistent!
Just one enemy left!
It's not going down!
Persona!
Don't think that they fight.
Thank you.
two enemies. Hang in there. Rah! Go get them. Enemy reinforcements. Hurry and beat them. Reinforcements! We were nearly done! It's another enemy! Show them what you got! Hang in there! I smell two enemies! Beat them up!
It's not going down!
Two enemies! Charge through them! We'll be right back.
Good answer! Out of our way!
Sensei! I smell two enemies! Beat them up! Hang in there! Roar! Go get him! Yuki-chan's in danger! Help! Someone!
Another level for me!
faster! Beat the stuffing out of it!
Counting on you! Persona!
Damn, it's not going down.
Three enemies! Let's get through this!
Couldn't quite beat it. Persona! I couldn't do it.
It got back up! Hurry and beat it! Hang tight and go for it! The enemy ran away!
Let's all right! Out of our way!
Smell two enemies! Beat them up!
Counting on you! Persona!
That's it, Yosuke! One enemy down!
Persona! That's some thick skin!
No one stands in Sensei's way!
Come on!
Come on! Take this!
It's down!
All right, okay! This is it!
Hang in there! Enemy reinforcements! Hurry and beat them! Hang tight and go for it! I smell two enemies! Beat them up! Two enemies! Charge through them!
Come on! Let's go!
Two enemies down!
Aha! Is this okay?
There are two enemies! Hang in there!
Counting on you! Ah! That's some thick skin!
It's no war of them every day.
Soda!
Two enemies left!
Let's go, Tomoe!
Get him, Chie!
Chie-chan sure is powerful! Awesome! Chie-chan's in rampage mode!
I can't defeat it!
Hang tight and go for it! Beat them up! Two enemies left!
Come on! Take this!
Two enemies down!
Let's do it! Give it
I smell one enemy! You can do it!
Counting on you! Persona! Damn, it's not going down!
Just one enemy left! It's dead!
Uh-huh. Let's do it! Persistent.
You ready, Yukiko? Okay, Chie. How's that? Come on! Yes!
Yuki-chan's in danger! Help! Someone! Yuki-chan's mad as heck! One enemy! Fight! 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 Chan's in danger! Heal her!
Thank you!
Yuki-chan's mad as heck! Sensei, someone heal him!
Counting on you!
It's dead!
No. Good answer!
Sensei, mind your health, okay? Yuki-chan's mad as heck!
Come on! Persona!
Yikes, it's tough!
Chie-chan's really hurting! Heal her!
Persona! There!
Oh. Just one enemy left!
Throw down! That's some thick skin!
Come on! Yeah. Someone finish it off! Persona!
Chie-chan, that was beautiful!
Throw down! That's some thick skin! Persona!
Come on! Yeah.
Couldn't quite beat it!
Chan's mad as heck! Just one enemy left!
Come on! Take it!
Couldn't quite beat it.
Let's go!
All right! Ready or not,
and go!
Uh-huh. Okay!
Chan's health is too low! Fix
Persona!
It!
Persona! There!
Oh. One enemy! Fight! 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 Yeah.
Going down.
Here goes, Yukiko! I'm with you! How's that? There! Oh.
Someone else's turn. Persona!
It's not working.
No. Get up, Sensei! Someone help! I smell one enemy! You can do it!
Fight!
couldn't quite beat it. Persona! There!
Yuki-chan's in danger! Help!
Rodan!
Someone!
Persona! That's some thick skin.
Yuki-chan's health is too low! Fix it!
Yikes, it's tough! Persona! There!
One enemy! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Throw down! Damn, it's not going down!
Come on! Take this! Couldn't quite beat it. Persona! There!
Throw down! Persona! Someone else's turn.
Come on! Couldn't quite beat it. Persona! There!
No, Sensei! Sensei, get up!
Should we shoot?
Good answer!
Ready or not, here we come!
Just one enemy left!
Come on! Persona! Yikes, it's tough!
Sensei! One enemy! You can do it!
Throw down! Persona!
One enemy! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Persona!
Quite beat it.
Thank you.
going down.
Yosuke barely has any health!
Persona! All right!
Yosuke, your health's really low!
An Inaba Credit Union ATM to the north of town was destroyed today by an earth mover, and all cash inside was stolen. The vehicle, which was abandoned at the scene, had been reported stolen by a local contractor. Since the culprit was able to act quickly before the security guards arrived on the scene...
Dad's late. Hello, Dad? Yeah, I'm okay. Okay. All right. He said to give you the phone. He can't take those days off.
Sorry, but I'm gonna be late tonight. Make sure you lock up before you go to sleep. And about that time off on the 4th and the 5th, one of the younger guys got sick. And, well, that case he's handling, we can't just let it sit. Sorry to spring this on you all of a sudden. Would you mind? All right then.